when our water started coming through our tap brown, and we were taking it to the city and being told that it wasn't our water and that I was a liar and I was stupid and didn't come from my tap. The way the state was testing, they were testing with 3 loopholes, which would normally minimize and hide lead. And at my house, it didn't. It was 104 parts per billion for my first test. EPA maximum is 15.
So let's just review that. 15 parts per billion is considered acceptable?
No.
There's no acceptable.
There's no acceptable level lead. But that's the action level that there's a serious issue.
And yours were 104?
Yes, my first one. My second one, 3 weeks later, was 397. And then after I started talking with Mark Edwards from Virginia Tech, and we did independent testing, my average was 2,500 parts per billion, and my highest was 13,500 parts per billion.
Wow.
Well, hazardous waste is 5,000.